यूजिंग कॉन्टेक्ट्स अनजस्टिफायबली. हम सबके कॉन्टेक्ट्स होते हैं. वी ऑल हैव सम रिलेटिव्स, सम फ्रेंड्स, सम फादर्स, मदर्स, अंकल्स ऑफ सम फ्रेंड्स और रिलेटिव्स एटसेट्रा. नाउ व्हेन दे आर इन इम्पॉर्टेंट ऑफिशियल पोजिशंस, शुड दोज पोजिशंस बी यूज्ड फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ गेटिंग थिंग्स डन? वेल, यूजिंग कॉन्टेक्ट्स फॉर लेजिटिमेट कॉजेज इज वन थिंग. आइडियली किसी माशरे में आपको अपने कामों के करवाने के लिए किसी कॉन्टेक्ट की जरूरत नहीं होनी चाहिए. एंड दिस शुड बी द आइडियल. वी शुड मेक आर ओन कंट्री अ प्लेस वेयर पीपल गेट देयर जॉब्स डन विदाउट देम नोइंग एनीवन. ये अनफॉर्चुनेटली हमारे मुल्क की एक बड़ी सीरियस प्रॉब्लम है कि आपका कोई काम नहीं करता जब तक कि आप या रिश्वत ना दें या आपके ताल्लुकात ना हो. सो आई थिंक दिस शुड बी एन ideal that should be there in the minds and hearts of all well-meaning good Pakistanis, that we would like to make our country a place where people will get their jobs done without them having any contacts. However, if you are getting your job done through your contacts and your job is justifiable, it's something that you deserve, then it's not ideal, it's not great, but probably it's not something which is wrong. It's not a sin. However, using contacts for illegitimate causes is as bad as bribing. You see, whether you give bribe directly, whether you give bribe indirectly through gifts, through praising, or whether you use your contacts, your parents, your friends, your relatives, to get a job done which is not what you deserve, then it is absolutely wrong. It's unfair. And it's no different from bribing. It's corruption. And this form of bribing and corruption should be eliminated. Dono officials ko bhi aur jo officials ko approach karte hain. Sabse pehle apne zameer mein, apni conscience mein is baat ko clear karna chahiye. The job that you want to get done is a job that you deserve. Then, if you are using your contact, because without contacts it's not possible for it to be done, then it is okay, justifiable. But an illegitimate, unfair job done is something which is against policies, against decisions, against norms, against conventions, against morality. Somebody else deserves it. And you get a chance because you have somebody that you know as the official who is taking decisions. That again is something which is absolutely wrong and unacceptable. Using contacts to get undeserved priority is another form of misuse of contacts. Hamare yahan bahut si aisi information hoti hai which is meant for everybody. You know, there are scholarships that are available to for everyone coming from other countries. But there are officials who allow this information to be given to only the people that they know, their relatives, their friends, etc. Zahir hai ki ye bilkul galat cheez hai. What is meant for everyone should be made available to everyone. There should be a public announcement of it, done in a manner that everyone comes to learn about it. So, giving priorities to people who do not deserve priority. It's a facility, it's an opportunity which is meant for everyone, then it should be available to everyone. So, official position ko istemal karna ya istemal karwana to get things done in a way which is unfair, is absolutely wrong, is illegitimate, it's immoral, and it's haram. And what I want to say again and again is, इस तरह के कामों के नतीजे में, the danger is that our good deeds are going to be eliminated, going to be corrupted, spoiled, destroyed. And that obviously is something which no Muslim would like to see happening.